I have the honor of introducing a candidate who's running for the U.S. Senate. His name is Dave Domina. He certainly makes headlines everywhere he goes. He's representing landowners right now against Governor Heineman. The governor turned his back on Nebraska landowners, but there was one person standing there to make sure they had a fair shake in the court system, and that was Dave Domina. And that's who you should be voting for, the next Senate candidate. Dave Domina.
Well, since I'm running for the United States Senate, the first thing I want to do is introduce my advisors. So all of you to the left, my left of that blue stand, stand up because you're my advisors. And those of you to the right, stand up because you're my advisors. And there are no lobbyists who are my advisors. When foreign companies come here to push themselves around across Nebraska and over Nebraskans and across our Constitution, we stand up and they shrink. We have to leave here with an enriched and deepened commitment to get this job done. We have to turn ourselves into multiples of 10 and 100 and